I'll never call myself a cosmopolite because I don't know what it means.